Okay, what's up, guys? Are you ready? We are in with the next episode. This is 31. Yeah, I remembered it right. And so we're gonna hand this quest in to Hamelot, because apparently those audio logs we were picking up last video, those were for a quest.
It doesn't want to talk to
us. Yeah, I don't either.
Are you sure you've selected the? Are you sure we're talking to him?
Yeah, I'm sure we're talking to him.
No, are you sure we turn into him, because it's showing the thing that's going through the travel?
I don't know. Where does it say we need to go?
It wants us to take it to the Highlands Overlook.
Alright, take us there. Yeah, and we can't open the box again, because Gaz's still fucking broken.
Well, it wasn't fixed from the last episode.
Yeah, because we haven't closed and reopened the game. We're recording all this in one big session. Yeah. Well, I think we've explained this before, but we record the entire week's worth of videos on one day, so yeah. So we don't have to do it later. Where do we need to go? We need to go talk to this guy. This guy. Oh, level up! Level up! There's a lesson to be learned in all of this. I'm 21. What? Oh, there's a box. 21.
Yeah, look at his postbox. It's got a top hat and a mustache.
21. If you guys get that meme, then yeah, you've been on the internet for long enough. Get off.
Yeah. Get off the world.
Get off. Go make a life.
Lag. Oh, what the fuck is
going on? What are you doing?
Okay, I'm lagging everyone.
We're gonna do the main mission this time as well, guys, so yeah, I've already got a car. God damn it, I spawned two of the same car again.
I think that's because I've got the France game open.
What are you doing? Get in the car. Get in the goddamn car. No, get in this car.
No, I want one each.
No.
That God damn it, I can't shoot.
Does it?
It will do.
Let's see who goes first. Come on. Just constantly shooting, just like, yeah, come on. Fight me! This would want to be in real life as well, just me chasing you down in the car, just go, fight me!
I don't run from anybody.
What are you doing right now, then?
Driving to my destination.
No, you were running from me. But I've got a red splattered car, and you know what that means? It goes faster.
I did pick that colour scheme.
But you know what it means? It goes faster. But yet again, I have no idea where we need to go, and I think I'm lost.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I think I'm lost. Where are you? I'm lost. Where am I?
Middle of the hill.
This is not where I need to go. I'm lost.
You're right, it's a travel suit.
Oh, good. Because I'm lost. Oh, Wildlife Exploration Preserve. Made by Hyperion. Has a very quaint name to it, doesn't it? I don't know why I'm talking like this either. Now he's out of date, though. He'll need a software. What's this? Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. Mordecai. He needs your help with something. Find Mordecai. Oh, he's still helping us. Good. Where is he? Where is he shooting from? There's nowhere he could shoot. Oh, he's up there. Let's go find Mordecai. I'm just going to go run on ahead and go find Mordecai. Hey, I just realized I'm legal drinking age in America. Yeah! Let's go to Vegas.
Is that the drinking age is 18 in America?
No, isn't it? It's 21. It's 18 in Britain. It's 21 in America. 21. Yeah.
I get you. I was like, no, you're not that age at all.
Yeah. I'm not even old enough to drink in Britain yet. I'm close though.
Well, I don't want to say that, but.
Yeah, I did. Too late. And I don't even care because literally next month.
Yeah.
What are you talking about, dude? Oh, we need to get a claptrap on upgrade. Oh, we're gonna make him buff. And guys, you've just run up here, we need to run back.
I'm gonna jump on the top.
Yeah. But you're jumping the wrong way, so yeah.
I'm not.
We need to go get Claptrap and upgrade. Are we gonna make Claptrap buff? Give him a real deep voice and go buff. Rescue Bloodwing. Yeah, but I think we should make Claptrap buff. Then he might get Moxie.
Oh.
Because, you know, he was after Moxie.
I think she's interested, though.
Why can I smell ice cream? I don't know why I can smell ice cream.
Push your thing again.
What?
The push your thing again.
I don't know, I've been smelling it all day. I've literally been smelling ice cream all day. I don't know why I can smell ice cream. Like melted ice cream. It's weird. Oh god. Yeah guys, leave a comment down like in the whatever. Just leave one down. Say, have you smelled anything like odd lately? Like just out of nowhere been able to smell something weird that you shouldn't be able to smell in that situation. Like I don't know why I can just smell ice cream. So just tell me if you know if you can smell anything weird. That is not like situationally appropriate, if that's even a term.
Alright, well, I'm meant to try
to kill him. I realized you're not even paying attention to me, I'm just chatting to myself. Ah, that's what you do when you do YouTube like, anyway, you just chat to yourself at a screen.
Just not like.
Actively trying to respond to me.
Yeah, you're talking a poo poo.
I'm just chatting out of bollocks right now. Hey, but what's life without a bit of utter just knackers? Didn't it say we need to get Claptrap and upgrade? Where's Claptrap's upgrade?
Yeah, the upgrade's in there.
Oh, is it? Oh well. No, it isn't. I'm sure it isn't. Oh, that's an incendiary power.
Oh god.
You're down. Oh, and there's a... Oh, what the fuck is... Oh, it's a bowl loader. What the fuck? He's dead. Oh god, another one. Robots, they're coming out the goddamn walls. Oh god, there's another one. Come on, Janine. I bet I'm gonna forget that by next week, but yeah. Bloody ice cream. The fuck? And now I'm just using a shotgun like it's a regular gun. Have you guys noticed that I'm just using the shotgun like it's normal?
No!
What are you doing? You're just going around getting yourself killed.
You know, that's all spiffy with you.
Yes it is, because I'm, for once, my usual running around is keeping me alive. Oh, and... Just as I say that. Well, that was karma if I've ever seen it.
If I've ever seen karma before.
Yeah, if I've ever seen karma before, that is it. Oh my god, that just reminds me of the most fast-acting karma I've ever seen. Because my sister and her boyfriend, they were outside playing with the... we got at that time, we got a new little puppy. He was chewing on a wrapper, which he wasn't supposed to be chewing on. So my sister's boyfriend went up and took it off him. So, and then he went up to my sister was curious as what was going on. So he just tapped her on the nose with it. And she wasn't very happy about it, to be honest. She just didn't want to get tapped on the nose by a piece of wrapper. And then he just like put his arm down, and the dog just came up and snatched it out of his hand and hit him and just ran into him. And I just saw it and I was just like, that is the fastest acting karma I've ever seen. And it was vaguely hilarious to watch. And that's my story for the day. Alright guys, your turn for a story. Story time!
Time for a story.
You don't have any stories, do you? Yeah, it's dead. Ow! What hit me? Ow! Something electrocuted me.
The flying drone.
Oh, it's that little bastard. Come here. Yeah, that thing isn't going to do anything. Ah! No, there's a stag. Oh, that was one shot.
That purple pipe there looks like I should really blow it off.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? You can't though. Ah! What's hitting me?
Ah!
That is a grenade again. Yeah, that time was also meant to be melee. Okay, and I think now we need to like jump down off this standing bit. Oh yeah, there it is. Wait, what? I just heard my character just scream the word badass. Yeah, where's it? Jump up on the pipe. No. Oh, I fell off the pipe. Ah, it was a pipe dream.
Oh, that was filthy. You can't expect me to. Sorry, baby, I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium right now.
God damn it. Come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, God damn it, Jack. You might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other side of that glass, are you, sweetheart? Commencing iridium mutation test. Oh, God, this guy's tough. Go on, Janine. Go get her. Oh, that was quick. Come on, Janine. Let's go. Oh, they're in here as well.
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kinda shut up. Thanks for saving me the trouble,
help.
You know?
I'm putting the us in team.
Hey, thanks for that.
I kinda blew myself up. If any of you guys were watching, yeah, that was my gun that blew me up. Yay, health. Okay, where do we need to go? Looks like we need to go inside the big dome.
The most annoying bit ever.
Come on, let's make this piece the biggest bit of poop ever. No! I don't want to do that. How do we do that? Ow! You pup, go away! Why is everything in this world trying to kill us? What's this? What's in the box? Oh, it's that guy! Was that Henry?
I presume so.
Yeah, because one of the things we're saying about, like, Henry ate his present. Did we just kill Henry? Oh.
I think we might just kill.
And this one's called Tumba. Oh, is that meant to be like Timon and Pumba? Lion King. If you guys have not seen Lion King, you need to go watch that. Childhood, pretty much. That is the only way to describe it. Childhood. What are you doing? There's one in here. Kill it. Come on, let's keep going. It's sort of like Finding Nemo. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Oh,
I think that's the, yeah, that's the slag samples. That just could not sound more wrong. It's a slag sample. You know what, I was going to shout out something, but I'm not going to. Because that could just be deemed extremely wrong. Like, plus, like, if anyone heard me shout it, and plus just on the video, it'd just be extremely wrong. Ah, fuck, that was a grenade. Ow! Fucking die! No, stop jumping at me! Now I've got the stalkers and the needlers, which are really bloody pains. Yay! Okay, where do we need to go next? Ah, we need to find Henry's lair. Which we're not going to do right now, cause, and I need to swap back the quest. Ooh, what's this? Ah, what is that called? I don't even know what that's called, like getting distracted as soon as you say you're going to do something. And that ADD or something. I'm just going to quickly swap. What? What the fuck?
God damn it.
What the frick is that? Oh, it's a bowl loader. I don't have any corrosive weapons, I just realized, because we're fighting robots. In fact, I don't actually have any other type of weapon other than the one I've got, so... That is anything.
That grenade pulled them out.
What?
I got a grenade, but like it pulls up and in towards you and then blows up.
Yeah, I was just looking at it and I was like, what? What? What just happened? Yeah, it's like my grenade, it's like a tracking grenade.
But it's not quite, it pulls them all towards the center and then blows up.
No, I mean my grenade, not yours.
Oh, yours? Oh, I think all grenades kind of track its target a little bit.
No, but I mean mine made a beeline for a target.
Yeah, I also.
I didn't notice it did that. Okay, can we... Oh, God.
Super badass.
Yeah, super badass loader. Janine, get him. Oh, no. He took me down as I was grabbing Janine.
Janine got out.
Yeah, I know Janine got out. Help, get me.
Behind me might get me.
Yeah, I know, run. What is behind you? Oh, I was about to say Janine, get him, but Janine went. Ooh, specimen maintenance. They're kept behind like force fields. Yeah, I know, because it's some glass. Glass type thing. Ah! Can we get through this door? No. Which door can we get through? Grenades. I need those. Ooh, what's this thing? What is that thing? I think it saw me. Huh. Just lies down. Good boy. Oh wait, actually, before we start, alright. I know what's gonna happen, so yeah, let's end this episode here, because we're at 20 minutes.
Okay.
This is one tiny bit. Oh yeah, it's my outro. Okay guys, I hope you all enjoyed this.
Midget.
What? It's a loot midget. It's a loot midget.
He jumped out of the box.
Oh yeah, loot midgets. Yeah, they hide in boxes. What's that? Is that meant to be a woman? What's the hold up,
Sammy? Don't call me. Oh, he's a fella.
What the fuck? It's a loot wee. Oh! Loot wee gun loader. What the fuck? Get me. What the hell? That could not have been more shocking just then. Oh, there's another one! Is there gonna be another? Okay, there isn't another. Okay, yeah. Now that we got past that insanity. Okay, guys, I hope if you enjoyed this episode, the usual jazz, just the like, favorite, subscribe, whatever. If you enjoyed it, I hope to see you all next time. Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye as well. Bye bye.